In this video, we'll go through how to merge patients or prescribers within PharmCD, the electronic control drugs register. To get started, click menu at the top of the screen, and then we'll go to patients and we'll try merging a patient first. You would search for your patient here, press enter or search, and then it shows a list of matching patients, and then select the patient that you're wanting to merge. So I'll click here. There's a note here to say that merging a record will merge them into the other record and deactivate them. However, association is maintained for when you're wanting to run reports in future. So you can see the previous CD entries that were made against the duplicate record that's going to be deactivated now, meaning you won't be able to make any more records. Any more entries against this record. So it shows here my duplicate record. Search for the master record. This is the record that's going to be merged into and the one that's going to remain active. Enter. Click there. And then you get the option to merge patients. Success. Now, search for that surname only reveals the one patient that's left active. The process is much the same for merging prescribers. You would search for a prescriber, choose the one which you want to merge and no longer be active, search for the other record, the one that you want to keep, and merge. And that's it.